A breaking news update. We have learned a teen has been arrested in a deadly shooting in Greenville County. Deputies were called to a motel on Chalmers Road around 9:15 last night near Augusta Road and I-85. A man was found shot and he later died at the hospital. The coroner identified him as 50-year-old John Parker. Deputies say the teen shot Parker after he was threatened with a knife. The teen had a stolen pistol and was taken to the Department of Juvenile Justice in Columbia.